continues here at the BB&T Center, the second of seven straight in South Florida. Tonight, the Panthers welcome the Dallas Stars to town, who are currently holding down a playoff spot in the very crowded Western Conference. Toronto clears the slot. Here come Huberdeau with Trocheck. Lindell stepped up to get a stick on it. Stolen away, but Toronto's got a chance, and he sends it wide. Hudobin goes down, but they couldn't play the carom off the end boards.
Florida Panthers, to be effective in the first period, have got to have a little bit of puck management in the offensive zone.
Stars have 61 points, third in the Central Division. As Luongo swallows that puck up with 17:10 to go, just underway.
Whoops.
And a steal there. Brassard with Morgan moving in. Brassard shoots and he hit the post. Eric Brassard came close. Still scoreless. Mark Pesek moves it ahead, looking for Borgstrom. He's got it. Fires cross ice. Matheson jumping up, trying to beat Sagan. Matheson circles the net, puts it out in front. Yandel! And it just goes wide on the redirection by Huberdeau.
Boy, Yandel's got good peripheral vision right there, seeing Huberdeau wide open.
Panthers hold in. Trocheck puts it in front of the net with Hudobin out of the net, but a Panther couldn't get to it.
You got to use that. And Josh Brown so showing there. It's good to finish your check.
Sagan darts in, plays it to the wing. Hints in front for Sagan. They score. Tyler Sagan beat everybody to the net, and the redirected goal makes it 1-0 Stars.
But take a look at the pass. That comes from the rookie. Hints, a finish. Young player playing his only 32nd game of this season in his rookie year. Makes a beautiful strike right here. Wow.
Denny, I believe, right in front of the Panther bench.
That linesman better keep his head up. Jamie can fight.
Here comes Richie moving in with a shot saved by Luongo. Shakes free. Swings it back. 15 to go in the period. Huberdeau, Dadnoff. Back for Huberdeau. Waits. Yandel to Hoffman. One-timer. Hudobin over to make the save.
But the thing is, I believe that, and look at that body language. You think Hudobin also knew?
As our teammates Dadnoff and Vetrano. And Barkov breaks in, gives to Mike Hoffman. This is Huberdeau. Back over to Hoffman. Puts it on the doorstep, redirected by Barkov.
You think maybe that could have been a shot on goal from Huberdeau, standing 30 feet away, two of his own players.
Takes it back. 19-year-old, made the All-Star game this year.
And goal.
Jamie Benn in over the offensive zone. Gives back, Haskinen, stick handling, in front! Oh, what a swing there by Como, and he put that puck wide. He was all alone in front of the net. Stars on the forecheck. Trocheck chops it out of the zone, but Toronto trying to beat his man down the wing, and he has a man in front. It's Huberdeau! And Hudobin makes the save one-on-one.
Just didn't pan out. He made a good play. He went five-hole. I don't know, I think the last couple of goals he scored were five-hole. Here's a great angle, of course. Hudobin gets those pads down quickly.
McKinn, Brouwer now on the ice for the Panthers. Yandel snaps it ahead to center. Brower's touch pass. Klingberg picks it off. And Hintz has a breakaway. And Luongo makes the save. Still no whistle. It's free.
Florida Panthers allowing the... Look at this guy, Hintz. Allowing him to come in all alone. He, too, looking for five-hole. And Roberto makes a huge save.
Puck cleared by Sagan. Mike Matheson. Lead pass. He's got Hoffman breaking in. Barkov to the net. The Hoffman shot is stopped. Remember last game, the Panthers outshot Tampa 17-3 in the second. And this puck off Pollock's face. It stays in play, and Ekblad's got a look. It's blocked away, and then Brassard shoots. That's blocked as well.
Wait a minute.
Couple of great chances for the Panthers. Plays like that are the part of the reason both goaltenders have 924 save percentages. Matheson's got the puck. He takes a shot. Hudobin the save.
He's been around. He's had his ups and down. But, you know, he does have a winning record in the five games he's played against the Florida Panthers.
With Dallas up a goal, 7.5 to go in the second. Ben Sagan, big save by Luongo. And I'll tell you, that's tough. Luongo has not seen many pucks. And a chance here, and this one they score on. Lindell alone in front. And the Stars add to the lead. It's 2-0.
Why is it that he's alone? Well, when you come in late as a defenseman, you can see every open lane. He fills a one right in the middle of Roberto Luongo and has no chance.
Now Janmark. They lose it. But Como again. Janmark in front. Dickinson. Luongo the save. And he covers up in the blue.
Huberto
shoots in.
You're going to get cross-checked. You're going to get high-sticked. You're going to get a lot of things. They may not get penalties.
Barkov to the net. Hudobin the save.
Got to go to the net. I mean, right here, he probably knows there's a chance I'm going to get hit or something.
One more time. Jamie McGinn looking to clear. And this time with a second effort, he's able to get it out of the zone. Sagan looking to break back in with Radulov. Sagan for Radulov in front. Luongo the save. Works it back to Trocheck. Yandel at the point. Huberto on the open side. Back for Yandel. The big blast blocked. Yandel gets it right back. Hoffman fires and Hudobin makes the save.
Landon Bowe is 6'5". But number 35 right there in front of you is only about 5'11", which is very short.
Gets to the line. Plays it down the wing. Vetrano speeds after it. He's got it. Back to the point. Mike Matheson. Over to Ekblad with a shot. That skipped off the skate of Pollock.
But you know what? That's what is called sacrifice. They're in a playoff spot.
Steal here. It's a three-on-one. Jamie Benn moves in. Sagan in front. The pass. The shot. Luongo may have gotten a piece. And it hit the post as well from Cagliano. 2-0 Dallas. Richie. Settles it down, gave it away though. Here come the Panthers. Troy Brouwer trying to move against Klingberg. Got the shot away, and the puck skips up and over the glass.
See the shot here? Goes right off the stick.
But again, it's he saw the puck, and it's one and done.
You know, Vetrano looked to me like he had one of those look-away shots. He looked the other direction, still shot the puck, did not fool Hudobin.
But Barkov still with it. Trocheck for Yandel. Over to Ekblad. Head fake and the shot. Oh, a save by Hudobin. And again, a huge rebound, but the Stars are there to clean it up.
Every game.
Matheson tried to fire in. Benn read the play and stole the puck. And Sagan breaks into the Panther zone. Over to Radulov. On the backhand, redirected on net. Luongo the save. Yandel for Hoffman again. The one-timer ripped and missed the net again. Barkov put it to the corner. Radulov has an open man. Sagan towards the empty net. He's got it. Second goal of the night for Tyler Sagan in a 3-0 Dallas lead.
Florida Panthers getting outnumbered deep in the zone, which is probably what you would expect when you're defending.
Jamie McGinn, good to see him back in the Panther lineup and healthy, his first game of the season. Well, the Dallas Stars come to town. Anton Hudobin, a 30-save shutout. The Panthers, last team in the league to suffer a shutout loss.
Yeah.
And the final, 3-0.
Well, you know, Hudobin did make some good saves. You got to give him credit. There were some very good saves where things could have turned around had it not been for him.